Good morning, students. Hope all of you are doing well. Today I am going to start chapter 5, fraction. Okay, so you must be familiar with the concept of fraction as you have read about in previous classes. So let us take quick revision of concepts of fraction. So the first question is, what is fraction? Fraction is a part of a whole number. It is denoted by a numerator and denominator. Example, 4 by 6. It means 4 out of 6. Suppose in this circle we divided in 6 parts and these 4 parts are shaded region. So we can write 4 by 6. Okay. So how many parts are shaded region? Out of 6, 4 parts are shaded region. So we can write 4 by 6. This 4 is the numerator and 6 is denominator. Okay? 4 is numerator and the 6 is denominator. I hope this is clear. Now, we'll understand types of fraction. First is proper fraction. If the numerator is less than denominator, it is called as proper fraction. When numerator is less than denominator. Example, 2 by 3. Here numerator is less than denominator, this is numerator and this is denominator. This is also numerator, this is denominator. And see, in all cases numerator is less than denominator. Here 2 is less than 3, 5 is less than 7 and 8 is less than 10. So in this case all these fractions are proper fraction. Now second is improper fraction. Improper fraction. If the numerator is greater than denominator, it is called improper fraction. Now, just opposite of proper fraction is improper fraction. In proper fraction, numerator is less than denominator. In improper fraction, numerator is more than denominator. So, 9 by 5, 12 by 6, 8 by 5, etc. These are the example of improper fraction. This is numerator and this is denominator. Okay, numerator and denominator. Now, third fraction is mixed fraction. What is mixed fraction? If the whole number is also included with the proper fraction, here 1 by 3 is the proper fraction, here we included 2, 3, 4. Any whole number is included in the with the proper fraction, it is called mixed fraction. Okay, so now, one more fraction is like fraction. What is like fraction? If two or more fractions have the same denominator, if two or more fractions have the same denominator, those fractions are called like fractions. Example, 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4 and 5 by 4 and so on. So here, what is common? In all the fraction, denominator is same. Okay? So, these types of fractions are called like fraction. Always keep in mind, in like fraction, denominator are same. So, what about unlike fraction? Fraction with different denominator are called unlike fraction. Example, 3 by 7, 8 by 5, 9 by 12, 12 by 16. In each case, each fraction denominator are different. So, these types of fraction are called unlike fraction. I hope this is clear. Now, see exercise 8.5.1. Question number 1. Which of the following are proper fraction? 4 by 9. 4 by 9. So, here numerator is less than denominator. Okay. So, this fraction is what? Proper fraction or improper fraction? This is proper fraction. 1 by 3. Again, numerator is less than denominator. This is also proper fraction. 3 by 8. This is also proper fraction. And 6 by 5. This is not proper fraction because this is improper fraction. As in improper fraction, we know numerator is more than denominator. 6 is greater than 5. So, it is improper fraction. So, question is saying which of the following are proper fractions? So, ए नंबर बी नंबर एंड सी नंबर आर प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन एंड डी नंबर इज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. ओके नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर टू विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. एज वी नो व्हाट इज मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन इफ द होल नंबर इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड विद द प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन इट इज कॉल्ड मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. हेयर नो होल नंबर इज इंक्लूडेड, हेयर इंक्लूडेड 1 होल 3 बाय 6, हेयर ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड 1 होल 2 बाय 8 एंड हेयर नॉट इंक्लूडेड. दिस इज प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, दिस इज ऑल्सो प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन बट दिस टू आर मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. वाई दिस इज प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन? बिकॉज न्यूमरेटर इज लेस देन डिनोमिनेटर, 3 इज ग्रेटर देन 4. ओके एंड वाई दिस इज सेम डी नंबर ऑल्सो सेम रीजन, न्यूमरेटर इज लेस देन डिनोमिनेटर, 1 इज लेस देन 9. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर ए एंड डी आर प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन एंड बी एंड सी आर मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शंस. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 नंबर, एक्सप्रेस द फॉलोइंग इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन एज मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. हाउ वी विल चेंज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन एज मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन? सो व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल डू डिविजन. ओके बाय डूइंग डिविजन वी कैन चेंज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन एज मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 21 बाय 4, सो डिवाइड. सो 4 5 टाइम्स 20, सो 21 माइनस 21, सो वी कैन राइट 5 होल 1 बाय 4 एज मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. नाउ दिस इज इन रिटन इन मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. अगेन 35 बाय 2 डी नंबर क्वेश्चन, 35 बाय 2, सो डिवाइड 35 बाय 2, 2 1 जा 2, 3 माइनस 2 इक्वल्स टू 1, विल टेक 5 डाउन, 2 7 जा 14, सो 15 माइनस 14 इक्वल्स टू 1, सो वी कैन राइट 17 होल 1 बाय 2. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर. सो यू हैव टू कंप्लीट अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ओनली एंड प्लीज डू रिविजन of types of fraction properly so that it will help in further exercise. Thank you.